Last time on Spartans versus Beanies. Hey guys, it's been a while, but we're back!
Yeah, the first episode of season 2, and it feels great.
And anyways, what do you guys think is going on with the Beanie Babies?
Well, personally, I think they're gonna hit us with some kind of surprise attack with full forces.
God, Jesse, shut up. Nobody knows what you're talking about, and nobody likes you.
There's no way they could ambush us. I mean, the only way they could get through is that door.
Oh, crap.
Get the fuck out of here.
We managed to beat him without using a nuke for once. I'm pretty proud of us. We seriously need to find out where all these beanies are coming from, though, because this is starting to get ridiculous. Next episode, well, when Jesse's alive anyway, we'll split up into three groups. Me and Travis will go look down in this one likely location. Nick will check down near Fort Cortana. And then Jesse will check in that bathroom we were just in to see if they're congregating in there, maybe.